Those who are watching, ignore the things on the left side of the screen. It'll be fine. I'm just gonna get started in here. We're going to use the best units in Dokkan. As you can see, we got Turles, Raditz. Hold on. But we got Blue Goku and Vegeta, even though he's a really good unit, for some reason people say he's trash. Got the Tree of Might Goku. We got transforming Super Saiyan Vegeta. And we got Super Saiyan 3 Bardock. I couldn't think of another unit, so I just used him. All right, let's do this. And I'm also gonna use the support memory, I guess. All right, come on. All right, come on. Why is this taking so long to load? Right, surely all these units will carry, right? Wait, hold on. Funny thing is, like, Turles is actually going to help a little bit in the beginning because he has type advantage. Do I have any entrance animations? I don't even think I can use the Blue Goku and Vegeta's entrance animation. Now, obviously, I'm gonna try to win. I'm gonna try to speed through this more because I don't have that much time before April Fool's ends today. I'm trying to remember how this Goku works. You need 21 ki, right? 21 ki. Whis. Yes, I had to use one instantly, man. I don't really know if Turles or Vegeta going in the front is gonna be that much different. Wait, how many orbs does Vegeta need? Like seven? Holy fuck, Vegeta sucks. Hey, there's seven orbs, all right. Shoot orb and damage. Beast. Is this 20? Wait, how much is it? 21. That is. I think that's 21. 21, 22, 23, 20. Yeah, that's exactly 20. Okay, let's see. Okay. Even though this is an April Fool's joke, I'm actually, like, not really joking around. Except saying I'm using the best units. Alright. Alright, Charles. 4 million. Very impressive. Funny thing is, I probably could actually win with this team if I get perfect luck. That AoE is gonna destroy us. Goku took a lot of damage there. Least Vegeta gets a guaranteed additional super. Right. I mean, Goku's doing decent damage. Okay, dodge. Oh god, yeah, Bardock is gonna get me killed. I think I'm gonna have to use my other item already. And I don't have the intro. I'm fucked. Damn it. I think I might need a switch. I might need to go to regular red zone for this. Wow. 200k. Dang, Bardock, you are trash. I could probably definitely win with this team. Because a lot of these units need to build up. Wait, is it 7 physical? No. Okay. Don't they get dodge in slot 1? Is that only with their intro? If I can get Vegito out before the tech phase, then I might do good. Dude, this unit is, like, gonna be my only winning factor, by the way. Like, me winning has to only be from the Goku and Vegeta unit. Dang, that was pathetic. This boss only does 500k. Oh my god, people were gassing up that transforming Vegeta when he came out. And he took 50k from a normal attack. Oh, I forgot. Oh, wait. Bardock can seal? What the fuck? I completely forgot you could even seal this Broly. Raditz. What is Raditz's condition? He needs to take 3 hits. I want to use his active skill one time, but no. I gotta get Goku's KO. I need to get Goku's finishing blow. Holy crap! This is definitely gonna kill. There's no way it doesn't. 10 times Kyogre. I thought it was more than that. Yeah, I think I'm cooked here. I think I'm already gonna have to use an item. Yep, that's why I use an item. Turles is so bad. He sucks. What were they thinking when they made Turles? What the hell? I don't think I can win now. Now that I've already used one item, I feel like I can't win. Actually, I'm probably gonna end it right after this run, honestly. Just because of, like, April Fool's ends for most people in like 2 hours, so I gotta get working on it. Oh my god. I feel like I'm not gonna get another opportunity to use this. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do this. Let's do it.
What is that? It's warm.
I will never forgive you! Take this!
Maybe I should have saved that for the Super Saiyan Broly. I kind of just wanted to use it just for the sake of using it, to be honest. I can get Vegito out, let's go.
It's now or never, Vegeta!
1 hour, but that's it! I refuse to Vegeta and Kakarot! Vegeta! And this is Vegito Blue!
Yeah! Alright. I feel like I might as well use the active skill as well. What do I do here? What is Turles' condition? Start from the 6th train. Thing is, if he AoEs instantly, it's over, but I'm gonna risk it. Okay, I win. Unless Vegito doesn't kill, which I highly doubt. There's no way Vegito does not kill here. He has like 5 additional super attacks coming in. Come on. His damage seems a lot lower than normal. Man, there's no way. Let's go. I can still die here. I could still die here easily. Easily die. I don't think I got any super attacks with Turles. None. Wait, I think I got one super attack because I got two cute. Yeah, I got one super attack. You gotta be kidding me right now. I don't like this active skill, but I'm gonna play it for you anyway.
You know what this is? Let me see your true form.
Wow, that damage. Also, that's probably my least favorite attacking super attack active skill in the game. I think I got a Paterlis there. I mean, as long as... I have no idea. I think I'm screwed. As long as he doesn't, like, super attack first, I guess. Well, it's been fun, but it seems like the best team in Dokkan could not win. There's no way he takes this. Well, that's it. It's been fun. That was fun. Sadly, they could not win.